A Franco-British Defence Minister's summit, due to take place this week, has been cancelled by Paris. That's according to sources familiar with the matter. France called off the meeting as its anger boils over about Australia's decision to scrap a multi-billion dollar submarine order for an alternative one with Britain and the US. The sources said French Armed Forces Minister Florence Parly personally took the decision to drop the meeting with British Defence Secretary Ben Wallace. The French Defence Ministry could not immediately be reached for comment. The British Defence Ministry declined to comment. The scrapping of the $40 billion submarine contract has triggered a diplomatic crisis, with Paris recalling its ambassadors from Washington and Canberra for consultations. Australia plans to build at least 8 nuclear-powered submarines with US and British technology in a trilateral security partnership announced last week. France claims not to have been consulted by its allies, while Australia says it had made clear to Paris for months its concerns over the 2016 contract. French President Emmanuel Macron and US President Joe Biden will speak by telephone in the coming days to discuss the crisis.